Welcome to Al Islah National Academy, the best foundation for great future.
Respected President of Al Islah National Academy, respected Vice President, the talented faculty of Al Islah National Academy, I am Mohammed Samaduzzaman Khan, a proud new member of Al Islah National Academy, wishing you all a happy Independence Day. Today is 15th August 2021. We are celebrating our 75th Independence Day. That is 74 years before our country became free from the British rule. Why we are celebrating this day every year? Because we have to commemorate our freedom fighters. This is the opportunity we are getting every year to remember all the freedom fighters, those who sacrificed their lives for our country to become free. Before 1947, the peoples of our country like a slave under the British rule. There was no freedom at all. There was no freedom for education. There was no freedom for eating healthy foods. That's why our freedom fighter fight against Britishers, sacrifices their lives. For our better life, for us to live in free air. It was in the history that in 1 week, almost 22,000 ulamas were killed. At Delhi, there was no tree even vacant at that time that where ulamas are not hanged. So you should remember them. But another thing also, I am requesting our history scholars to find out that figures also, rather than ulamas. That is, you know, everybody knows 56,000 ulamas, they given their lives. But rather than ulamas, the normal Muslims also, they given their lives. So, we should be proud that they are our forefathers who bring this country free from the Britishers. Now it's our turn, our responsibility to lead this country and make this country one of the best country in the world. There are some other programs are there, so I'd like to conclude my speech here. The last quote is Desh ko lai hai, kashti ko lai hai, तूफान से निकाल के मेरे बच्चों इस देश को रखना संभाल के. Once again, wish you all happy Independence Day. Thank you so much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon for latest update.